It's magnificent to have you here with us. We love the film, but for people who haven't had a chance to see it yet, can you start by giving us just a very quick synopsis of Nobody Walks?
Sure. It's about Nobody Walks is about a 23-year-old New York artist played by Olivia Thirlby who comes to stay in the pool house of a Los Angeles family and wreaks havoc.
She certainly catalyzes a lot of interesting sexual and emotional responses. I mean, what do you think audiences are going to take away from all of that mayhem?
I think everybody makes mistakes in their own life, and I think that watching these characters who mean really well make these mistakes, and that nobody's a villain, is sort of part of what audiences are going to take away, hopefully, and feel validated in their own mistakes.
I think obviously a very vital piece of casting for you was your catalyst, was young Marty. I mean, Olivia Thirlby is enchanting, but what do you think made her so right for the role?
I believed her as an artist. I believed her as someone who would be with a lot of people sexually. I thought she was interesting to watch.
I mean, the film has a whole cornucopia of different forms of attraction and inappropriate attraction. Were there any particular relationships on screen that you were able to relate to personally?
I relate to all the relationships on screen, all those different brands of weird sexuality and flirtation and awkwardness and desire and uncomfortable. I've been in all of those situations, it seems, that I've seen friends of mine in, and those, they're all a piece of me.
I mean, the cinematography is absolutely gorgeous, and I think it very much fits the environment. What do you think audiences are going to get from that aspect of the film, the visual dynamic?
Well, Christopher Blauba was our cinematographer, and he worked under Harris Savides for years, who shot, you know, Somewhere and all kinds of amazing, Jerry, Gus Van Sant's movies, amazing movies. So much of the movie, you know, the cinematography is to his credit. But I think that, you know, film is a visual medium, and we love to, there's something sensual about watching, you know, a movie that's that visual and beautiful, hopefully. So it's a part of the experience as much as anything else, you know?
It's been a wonderful experience talking to you. Final question, what does it mean to you to be part of Sundance London in its inaugural year?
I'm so happy to be a part of sharing the movie with British culture and with British people, and I can't wait to hear what you guys think about the movie. So it's an honor.
We loved it. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
It's an absolute pleasure.